Access to the side stair is gained through a PVC cleanout located on the exterior of the house. Looks like we're transitioning immediately into some concrete. A little bit of roots right there already. Tie-in as well in that picture. Another tie-in. We are gonna go turn on some water real quick, actually. Move in. We'll locate that on our way back. That might be just an offset. Yeah, it's kind of looking like it's offset over there again. Some more roots. Another offset. It's pretty common in concrete. More roots. Offset. Pretty big root that time. Oh yeah.
Access. That's nice.
Yeah. Checking the sewer line. That's cool. Yeah, it's going that way. What I'm done with is I can actually show you the sewer card too. It'll show you where the original access like points that left the house. Mm-hmm. And it looks like it's all going down to that street.
Yeah. But this, I mean, you can see that. Almost every hill and street in this neighborhood has patches dug up and redone.
Yeah. Yeah. So far it's looking like a pretty normal Seattle house. I mean, there's roots in the line. It looks like it's been previously taken care of. They're just growing back again. This is concrete. It's got offsets in it. Very, very typical Seattle house. Transitioning here into PVC. I Yeah, so it's probably somewhere close to the actual... Yep, and then it transitions right into play, right at the main.
Is that out in the street?
Yeah, so that's going to be... Alright, it didn't really turn too much, so it's going to be pretty close to that. Almost like directly that way. But it's roughly 56 feet. And that's the reason I thought. Yeah. Very, very standard Seattle house.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like it was about right behind the clean out on maybe what the south side of the right behind the south side clean out right at the bottom of the retaining wall is where this offset is. We're gonna keep on retracting though.